was once a safe place for us assassins. Sangyong's tigers saw to the end of that. Their forces surprised and overwhelmed us, all but wiping out the Brotherhood. Gaofeng's death will send a message to the Templars. The assassins have returned. Time to become more familiar with my surroundings.
¿Qué?
¿Qué?
¡Suscríbete!
滚！
这里没有异状。
没什么。
If I could distract him somehow.
Let's test your reflexes. Still sharp, I see. Try again. Good work. Close for the kill. Excellent, Zhao. Your training is almost done.
Got it.
This is where we used to keep the assassin scrolls. I should try to retrieve as many as I can while I have the chance.
和平顶了。
不能让任何人通过。
保持警戒，我们得保持戒备才行。
我同意，我们不能让任何人通过。
保持警戒，我们得保持戒备才行。
我同意，我们不能让任何人通过。
站住！
抓住他！
是。
啊！
该死的老鼠！
这里没有异状。
该死的老鼠！
是谁？
注意！
注意！这边有敌人，小心！在这里！我们在等你现身。
是谁？
Is it done?
Gao Feng is dead, Sifu.
As is Ma Yongcheng.
The butcher? Good. Our plan worked. Who's next?
Patience, sister. We must move carefully. Zhang Yong and his tigers control the Empire now.
He is down two tigers after tonight. Gao Feng did not have the box. I did not retrieve it in time.
Worry not, young one. We knew that was a risk. To allow yourself to be captured without the box would have meant certain death. We will get it back. Maybe the Templars will even lead us to the missing piece.
Perhaps. But now I'm afraid we have just given our enemies a dangerous weapon.
Take some rest, little sister. Together, we will free our land from the Templars and their pawns, Zhang Yong and his tigers. We will rebuild our brotherhood.